All right, so first,
welcome back.
First five chapters in less than like 2 hours, so 15. It's about a six-hour game, I'm guessing. Unless the other chapters pick up and are a lot longer. That whole train sequence was one chapter. So, take that how you will.
Coming up on Newsnight, a sorry
security. So realistically,
Miss,
I might be able to beat this game in one night.
I heard they're gonna launch the Dark Six.
Because it doesn't look like you free roam too much. I guess I can't.
Under wraps and get me the data.
Wait, there's that. What's this?
All right.
Kilo, thanks for coming. Walk with me. Outstanding work at Aspari. The thing with Drawl was a shock. I should have seen that coming. She's been sharing information with Chang for some time. Now, with him out of the picture and the files wiped, we've regained some of the initiative. But we're still vulnerable.
Could you sign this, Jack?
Next time, make an appointment. I don't like surprises. The market is at a critical juncture, and war is brewing between the corporations. Cayman Global's been thumping their chest with this Panama Canal thing, and developments in chip technology are at the front line of the war. There's an obvious risk that Drawl is going to defect. No, we can't allow that to happen. But at the same time, she's too valuable an asset to terminate. Sam.
Jack.
Still waiting for the numbers you promised. Something you're not telling me?
Sorry, I should have something by the end of the day.
Good man.
True boss. I like how those subtitles stay there until...
Which brings us to the problem at hand. Look at her. Best biotech mind of a generation. Such a shame. Follow me.
Huh. Activate. Let's do this shit.
Now remember, this is all confidential. Let's keep her guessing. Lily, thank God, if anyone can fix him up, it's you.
We do science here, Jack, not miracles.
Nothing's more important than my people. Merritt's been one of the most loyal. Let's get him back to work as soon as possible.
The chip was severely damaged, but the neural connections look healthy. We should be able to get something else in there.
Excellent, Calico.
I'm not so sure. The new chips are much more powerful, and these connections are old.
Seizure!
I was afraid of that.
Oh, shit. What is all this? Okay, yeah. I've been collecting. I'll kind of go through
Hold
that in a minute.
Still.
Poor guy.
Shit! We're losing time!
Oh, shit.
There!
He's evidently bleeding. Oof. Like a shot of adrenaline
Trace
or something.
Trace memory convulsions from debugging. It'll damp out. But no more upgrades for him.
What did you do to me?
How are you feeling?
Like somebody stabbed me in the damn chest.
Yeah, he's good to go, Jack. As good as he's gonna be.
Thank you, Lily. Let's get moving.
All right, well, that's that. I thought I was supposed to sit in the chair or whatever, but evidently not. There we go.
Listen, Kilo. I'm going to put together a package to convince Dr. Drawl to stay with us. But in the meantime, we need to keep an eye on her. Make sure she doesn't suddenly decide to try her luck out west. So you and Merritt will be on surveillance duty for a few days.
Guess I'll go brief the setup team.
Above all, Kilo, keep Lily out of hostile hands, whatever that entails.
So I was trying to not talk as much during this part just because I know there's a lot of dialogue.
Upgrade protocol.
Alright, well, where are we going? I guess I'm going on the elevator with him.
I have a lot of confidence in you, Kilo. Once this unfortunate business has been taken care of, we're going to have a little chat about your future. And from where I'm standing, it looks bright. Very bright.
Oh, wow. That's badass. Back to that training simulation.
Tactical simulation initiated. Activating performance tests for Dark Six Persuade application.
Interesting.
This application forces a human chip carrier to fight on your side for limited time. Enter the practice area to begin test.
What the hell? Okay. Let's do this.
Starting test.
Persuade.
Activating Persuade application.
Kind of eager to see what this does now. Shit. What we got here? Persuade. Well, that's not persuading. That's called being a maniac.
The target will commit suicide. Practice area complete. Enter the challenge area to test the full potential of the Persuade application.
All right, let's do this shit.
This challenge combines the use of firearms and the Persuade application. Pick up the weapon to start the challenge.
Let's do it. Six shots, so make it a single shot maneuver. 100% Persuade.
Challenge. You must protect the courier as he moves between safe zones through the scenario. It is vital to eliminate threats and draw fire from the courier. Your ammunition will be limited. Breach the safe zone marker to start the scenario.
Alright, this is gonna be tough. Alright, let's do it. Where the hell is this other guy at? That wasn't too bad, was it?
Safe zone marker to continue.
Oh shit, I gotta do more? Really? I can't kill these guys until... That's that.
Perfect performance. Courier survived with good health. Well done. Exit the simulation.
I'm kind of digging these simulations. They really do, Wait, what is that? Oh, hell no. We're good. I hope this level is a little bit longer than the last ones. We'll see, though. So far, it's been you do a couple of missions, you learn a new ability, you do that, you upgrade, rinse and repeat kind of thing. There's not a whole lot of exploring, it's more of a linear game, kind of like The Darkness 2. It's the only other game I can compare it to this year. And Darkness 2, I beat it in like 5.5 hours, 6 hours maybe. I'm not sure, but this is going to be ridiculous.
We're coming up on a drop kilo. Scanning for Agent Mary's location.
I'm gonna persuade. I'm gonna start off the thing with persuasion. Kinda curious what the down one is. Alright, let's do this. Like, I just gets up. Guess I'm... There probably was a safer way to do that. Alright, rendezvous with Merritt. Do I have a gun? Of course not. I gotta go get one. You know, the graphics...
Capturing Agent Merritt's chip signal on display.
I'm trying to... I was gonna say something about the game Rage. I don't know how many of you have ever played that game, but the lighting in this game reminds me of that. The lighting reminds me of Battlefield 3 as well. All glary. Alright, well, that works. Try this way. Can't go there either. I thought maybe you have to hack something. There we go. It doesn't appear yet until you do that, so. What was that big thing?
Hello, where the hell are you?
Oh wow. Oh wow. That is bananas, guys.
Sniper rifle. Take your time, Kilo. Show's about to start. Don't worry about the hardware. It's just a whatchacallit precaution.
Oh, I want this sniper.
There. All lined up. Have a look.
Oh, I gotta be the scope guy? Can't I be behind that? Come on.
Okay, here's the deal. She got home 15 minutes ago. There's standard citizen monitoring in place. Oh, and you get the lead this time, Kilo. New neural web still growing in, so they say. I'm on surroundings, and you're on her. Lucky bastard.
Distance breach is enabled, Kilo. Locate the citizen monitoring systems.
There we go.
Tracing caller.
Listen, Simone. So he's gonna go, and a bunch of us are going too. Come out with us.
You can't move the cameras, otherwise I would.
Go where, girl?
Well, Adam, he's closing into a hot bath for a start.
Okay, forget the surroundings.
I worry about you, okay?
Sure. You've been a great friend to me, Simone. You know that? I gotta go. Bye.
That was Simone Beals, age 31. Single. Executive Manager, General Archives.
Can't trust this bitch.
More traffic.
Yeah, draw.
Hey, it's Chris. I thought we were gonna talk.
We got nothing to talk about. Now get off this line before they trace the
call. Don't blame me for being right, Lily.
Don't be a prick, Chris. I am so tired of your shit.
We're all tired, Lily. I guess some of us got softer beds to sleep it off in.
That's not fair. I've risked as much as
you've risked nothing. You turned corporate on me, Lily.
Fuck you, Chris. Just because I don't want blood running in the streets, you think...
Identifying... Cayman Global, covert extraction team.
Explore your Cayman, don't matter. She's ours.
Can I please have this sniper?
No! Grab it! Slide over! I'll cover you from here.
Aw. Oh, shit. Holy crap. What a bad way to die.
I'm on sniper support, Kilo. Got your back all the way.
I guess he's a better shot than I am. I'm sure if you did co-op, that would be something you have to do. One person goes in, the other. Yeah, that would just suck. Hope you're all doing well, though. I like to occasionally check on my subscribers, if you would. I don't know. Y'all are just people, just like me. I like to... Yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted. Oh shit. I can't shoot there. I gotta get down there. I gotta get in there quick. Persuade. Yeah, get him. Get him. He's on my side now. Dude, you got this? It ain't over till it's over. Oh, wow. Did he kill the last guy? There we go. And I guess as you kill people, it doesn't matter because you'll get, I'm sure, all the energy that comes through goes to all three of them at the same time. I guess it's better to use as many as you can at once. Yeah, look at that. See? That's all you gotta do. Good lord. He took a lot. Oh my god, a shotgun. Hang on. Shit just hit the fan, guys. There we go. Who the fuck is that? How the hell am I supposed to do that? Oh, no, 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 no! What is this guy, like a super mutant or whatever? There we go. I want whatever kind of armor he had, because that shit was amazing. Just sitting here playing some Crisis 3. I mean, Syndicate, excuse me. That might slip up occasionally. I'm not trying to be funny either. I'm trying to be serious. Now that other dude was somebody who I should have persuaded. Y'all don't think this is... Really? All that, you still are just hanging around. Just having a good old time. Really? There you go. I'm trying to stay on top of the reloading. Alright, this part's actually kind of crazy. You get another one of those guys. It's extra. You get the trauma status, you gotta get him down past the white part. And then you can kinda go from there. Well, this part's actually not as hard as, cause the dude's just standing there, so. I thought he was supposed to come after me like last time. Not that I would prefer him to come after me. It's easier this way, though, when they kind of just chill the fuck out. This dude is coming here like the damn Terminator. Trying to kill me. Hang on, here we go. I got the explosive rounds on. I'm not sure how much more damage it really does. It's got a more of a spread to it, so I don't really see where it would be beneficial too much. Alright. Maybe down the road if I'm next to like a barrel or something. Or propane tank. But just for the everyday part, I don't think it's worth it. Here we go. Oh shit. Probably should start persuading these guys. I'm gonna persuade the next batch, I know that.
Warning, hostile breach.
What the hell is that? Oh shit! Oh, it was stuck to his arm. Oh shit. Oh my goodness, what the hell?
Detecting structural failure.
Here we go. That's so badass. Where's the data transfer anywhere? Not transfer, but the sometimes it's just kind of like just sitting around there, so you gotta go next to it.
Where are you, Kilo? These bastards are getting away.
Here we go. Ooh.
Ralph! Come on, hang on, Ralph. It won't be long till help comes. Oh, thank God. Can you help us? So many of them, nothing we could do. An agent took Dr. Droll from Unit 33, and they went through there. Please, hurry.
I got you, dude. Just chill out. Everything's gonna be all right. What was that song? I can't remember. Let's do this.